New Jersey, Camden County has announced the closure of all library branches starting today until April 13th. A variety of streaming services will be available for residents virtually through the library's system website and social media channels. All county residents will have access to streaming services even if they don't have a library card.